Bouncing on this shift. Now the flyer's a good outlet. Here's Blair Betts charging up with it. Betts to Carcillo. Carcillo holds, makes the maneuver. Backhander, he scores! A thing of beauty for Danny Carcillo. Mark that one down. Save it on the DVR. Flyers lead 3-0. Danny Carcillo scoring for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Well, we know why Colt Knorr wanted to get him off the ice. He challenged Carcillo, and Carcillo's giving it to Orr all the way to the Maple Leaf bench. Watch this play by Carcillo. What a move, and the backhand patience to follow. Gustafson, no chance, and a beautiful celebration for Dan Carcillo.
What a move there as he dropped his shoulder, and then he just held on. He just held on, he didn't wait.